My name's Jane Porter and I'm an author and an illustrator, and I've just finished making this concertina book, which is all about me. And I'm going to show you how I made it, and then I'm going to show you the whole book, and I hope it's going to inspire you to want to make one of your own. Just show you a quick little preview. It opens out like this. So this is how I started. So I've started making a few notes here and getting some ideas on paper. I had a brainstorm and wrote down lots of things that could go in the concertina book. I was thinking about my childhood and I found lots of objects like this little kitchen sink that I had when I was little. That's me and my sister. And there I am with my first guinea pig. So I thought I could somehow draw all these into the story. These nice little houses, I definitely want to put those in there somewhere. I thought I'd like to use some collage, have some flaps and doors. And I think I'm going to make rivers the main theme of the book, because I love spending time near rivers, on rivers, swimming in them. And I also take rubbish out of my local river, so that seemed like a nice theme. And I'm going to paint a nice rivery line all the way through my book to get me started. So here's the whole finished book, Life is a River, made for the British Library. Life is a River. Mine started here. That is Perivale, where I was born, from an old map. If you open up this house here, there's a guinea pig. It flowed past woods on rafts. I've put that in because once I built a raft and went down a river in Sweden on it. Under bridges to new places. If you open up this little secret window, there's me saying hi. This one has got some flowers in. Listening, looking. Meeting new friends, through storms and bad weather, because life doesn't always flow smoothly. And here's some rubbish by the river, because I mentioned before I like to clean up rivers. Sometimes when we do, we find eels. Gathering stories to fill my books. There's one last little window. That's the story of me. So I hope you're going to enjoy making your own story of you.